Just another lovely day in Santa Monica. Or night. I guess I should say that. Yeah, let me say that. Another lovely night in Santa Monica. We don't need to check this because no one emails us anymore. No one loves us. I think we're going to head down to the pier. After that plague bear nonsense, it'd be nice to get out on the water, smell that fresh ocean air, and avoid as many people as we can getting there, if possible. Oh yeah, these losers. I remember these guys. Seems like ages since I've seen him. I figured this guy would have jumped off and gotten the hell out of here. Hey, baby.
You might have saved me, but I can't look at you. To think anyone could be so compassionless, so heartless.
You'll get there. You've already turned onto that highway. Goodbye. Why did I talk to her? Now she really put me in a bad mood. Look at this big bastard. Hey, buddy.
No. Shit! There's some kind of fucking monster!
Oh! Yeah, the object is, I can't talk to anyone on this ship because I'm too beautiful for them to look at. So I gotta be sneaky, sneaky. And what better to be sneaky, sneaky than just go fucking invisible? Sorry, LaCroix. Couldn't go without this being bloodless, could I? Oh, I hope he doesn't yell at me too much. Alright, let's see. What do we got here? Reports. Antonio Bay. Let's see. 10, 10. Oh, 4. That was a long time ago. You know what? Let's just skip to the very last one. I haven't got time for all this bullshit. I leave this to whoever may find it. This ship is cursed. May it sink to the crushing depths of David Jones. Look at me for a... Okay, I think we got what you need on that one. Control. God damn it. Is it this? Hey, another lucky guess. I'm so good at this computer stuff. Well, let's see. Deck cams on. There we go. I'm supposed to get some stupid book, right? Manifest. Let's see, let's go and open up all these doors, actually. Control. Unlock doors. All bulkheads open. Awesome. What's a fucking bulkhead? Let's get the hell out of here. Records room. This looks like what I need. Maybe I should go invisible. Ship manifest. Bingo! There's that stupid goddamn police report. Ow! Go this way, yeah. How'd that guy see me? It's bullshit. Gentlemen. Ow! Ow! See, it wasn't exactly a bloodbath. You didn't hear any shooting, did you, bud? There, buddy. Nope. Nor did you. See, you only had to kill one guy. Alright, let's go. Get the fuck out of here. What the hell is that noise? What the hell? Who are these assholes? Well, that was interesting. Who do these guys think they're fucking with? Your guns? This guy's gun's running our way. Or it's a knife. It's a knife. Okay, got it. Let's see. Let's holster this. Look like the guys that were from up in the beach house when I first started this whole mess. Huh. Well. Yeah, you're meeting me down in the goddamn sewer. Of course it's kind of creepy.
I mean, I've been looking all over for you since that night. Because I just wanted to... I know.
Oh, buzz off, lady.
I want to help you. I owe you my life, and I feel like I need to repay you. I almost forgot. I'm Heather. Heather Poe.
Don't care.
I'm not weirding you out or anything, am I?
What's weirding me out is that you actually rejected me, I think, from the hospital. You screamed. You said I look like a monster, let's see. But you know what? No, I knew you would return. You may be useful to me.
I can be. I know I can. I'll do everything I can for you. Look, here. I got you this. I thought you might be able to use it. I can be useful to you. I'd do anything. Just tell me you'll let me help you.
All right, well.
Let me stay with you. Make me feel this way.
Oh, okay. If you feel like that, then you're going to have to earn it.
Really? I promise you won't regret it. Promise. I'll get you money, I'll get you things, everything. I want to be important to you.
Yeah, as long as you're useful, you'll have some importance to me.
I know where you live. I checked there first. I'll wait for you at your place. And when you do come back, I'll take care of whatever you want. I'd do anything for you.
Oh, God. All right. Do that and clean the place up a little, would you? Later, Heather. Am I in downtown?
I've said all I need to for now.
What's up, fellas? Hey there, lady. Well, see you guys later. We'll hook up for drinks or something. All right, buddy.
One of my people was monitoring the police radio. Very sloppy. I stated explicitly that you are not to kill any police officers. Their deaths attract...
I just killed one.
You have to generate spin to attach the blame to natural...
It was natural causes. I broke his neck.
What did you see on the ship?
Blood everywhere. It was majestic.
And the Ankaran sarcophagus? What did you see?
There was blood all over the floor. Handprints indicate it was opened from within.
Opened? Let's not jump to conclusions. Give me the manifest in your notes. I'll sort this mess later. You might have noticed when you came in. The parade of malingering mollycoddles filing out.
What? This involves me somehow, doesn't it?
Those were the Primogen, this city's clan elders. A worrisome bunch devoted first and foremost to the security of their own skin. Which is why they were here. It seems Alistair Grout, the Malkavian Primogen, has either forgotten how to answer his phone, or is missing. Each minor problem like a grain of sand, each night I inherit the desert.
That's very fucking poetic. Let's get on with it!
Put the Primogen on edge. Grout's mansion is in the Hollywood Hills. I need you to pry Grout out of whatever crack he's crawled into and have him contact us.
House call to a goddamn shutter and I want action. This is ghoul work.
Every problem that's brought to me has to be dealt with. It's the seemingly insignificant, time-consuming trivialities that plague my night. Which is why, when I assign you a simple task, I only want to hear unbridled vehemence on your part. Understood?
No. What does vehemence mean? But what's in it for me? I'm solving your problem. What do I get?
My thanks. And that goes a long way in this city.
I'm sick of taking orders. I don't know why I keep doing anything for you.
I'm assigning you something that can't be screwed up. Charitably. This is your chance to gain a small but significant amount of my good graces back. I strongly urge you to accept.
And I strongly urge you to go fuck yourself. I'm leaving.
Go see Grout.
I will go see Grout.
Yes. About Grout. As I said, Grout is the Malkavian.
The hell happened?
His behavior and home are eccentric, to say the least.
I guess I'm going to see Grout.
He's developed a paranoid bent lately, so you may have to check under every bed in the place for him.
Alright, I'll go right away.
When we hear from Grout, you may come back. Until then.
Goodbye? That's not something I would say. Just say goodbye. Go fuck yourself. You too, hombre. Sizing you up. You don't look so tough. You just uglier than me. Is that hair? It is hair. You didn't do too. I'll be back. I'll be back!